And developing right now, an officer is shot in Prince George's County after trying to arrest a homicide suspect. The Montgomery County Police Department says their officers were working to arrest this suspect wanted for a murder in Florida when the suspect shot one officer. Now, the suspect has died, we are told, but they have not released the condition of that officer. Of course, once we learn more, we'll bring it to you on air and online.